They're sailing from St Katherine docks with the main object of exploring 1,000 miles of unknown Antarctic coastline, a 3 years' job. Before casting off, the president of the Royal Geographical Society wishes them Godspeed.
And we have very great hopes that they will bring back a fine record of their expedition. And we wish them every good fortune and Godspeed.
Thank you.